Hypnotize ini bukan permainan, ini bukan game atau apa-apa, tapi memang terlihat seperti permainan di TV-TV ya, Hypnotize yang dipencet-pencet tombolnya itu loh. Tapi ini adalah ternyata lift menuju ke bawah. Jadi ini memang tempatnya, ini gedung museum ini memang keren sekali, sangat modern, sangat futuristik. Jadi ini buat lift aja tombolnya keren kayak gini, dan bisa dilihat ini liftnya, ini adalah pintu menuju lift loh, Hypnotize. Jeng-jeng transparan, jadi nanti kita lihat kayak apa sih nanti liftnya begitu udah naik ke atas. Tuh, dalam liftnya aja besar leluasa kayak gini. Jadi ini memang kapasitasnya sepertinya banyak sekali nih. Kapasitasnya untuk berapa orang? Kapasitasnya sampai 18.000 pounds. Ya, Hypnotize, ingat nggak dulu bapak ibu kita suka memaksa kita membaca koran? Tapi saatnya belum tepat, jadi yang akhirnya kita adalah membaca karikatur-karikaturannya aja di koran gitu. Nah, seperti bagian ini di museum yang isinya adalah komik atau karikatur di dalam koran. Nih, pasti familiar sama yang satu ini nih, contohnya. Tadaa, Peanuts! Ingat nggak, Hypnotize? Nah, kalau ngeliat gambarnya langsung jadi familiar ya. Nah, di sini, di bagian ini memang isinya semua karikatur atau komik-komik yang ada di dalam koran. Ada apa lagi setelahnya? Kita lihat langsung jalan-jalan saya berikutnya.
How's the museum so far?
It's fantastic.
Oh, really? Mm-hmm. Oh, do you like it?
I love it. I don't want to leave. I know I'm going to have to come back a couple of times to go through everything.
Where are you from anyway?
From Columbia, Maryland.
Columbia, Maryland, mm-hmm. And you came all the way down here just to see the museum, or you have other plans here?
The kids are taking a tour today, mm-hmm. but we come down to the museums a lot because we're close. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I see you're bringing lots of kids. How many kids are you bringing?
This is the whole fifth grade at this elementary school that's up in Columbia, Maryland.
Oh, so this is one of the class projects, or?
Yeah, they take several field trips during the year, and this is one of them.
Oh, okay. So what's the aim of bringing the kids here? I mean, what do you want to get from this?
It's to expose them to the museum and just make them aware of different types of media and history.
We saw the Berlin Wall.
Really? How do you like it?
It was cool. We learned that on the west side, the east side is all white, like, because it's like they don't have freedom, and on the west side it's covered in graffiti they're kind of like protesting. It's like they're free.
So you like the museum?
We also saw the death tower.
Yeah.
Oh,
and
the
last elevator.
Our teacher told us before we came here that there would be like newspapers from hundreds of years ago.
And did you see it?
We didn't get to see it.
No, not yet.
We're going to right now.
Okay. Yeah. Okay.
And then we also saw a 4D movie.
Look at the like actual.
It was cool. The seats were shaking.
Yeah.
And the 4D wind.
The 4D wind is the best.
So do you want to go here again for the second time?
Yeah.
Oh, that's
like,
great. See you
times.
Again.
Our teacher, she said that if he came here every single day of the week, he wouldn't be able to see everything.
I know.
Thank you so much.
That's true. Thank you very much, Kim. Yeah. Thank you very much.
Hypnotize pasti familiar sama tembok Berlin atau Berlin Wall. Nah, ini saya shock banget, Hypnotize. Ternyata di museum ini ada display dari tembok Berlin itu beneran. Jadi ini adalah bagian kecil dari tembok Berlin yang diambil untuk didisplay di museum ini. Saya pikir tadi replika, Hypnotize, ternyata beneran. Coba dilihat. Tapi berhubung katanya nggak boleh disentuh, jadi kita cuma bisa memandang aja. Coba lihat. Ini loh, Hypnotize yang tadinya membatasi Berlin Barat dan Berlin Timur ini di tahun yang sempat menjadi masalah besar di tahun 60-an itu.